banks, mostly in central
hey
and southern Florida.
This is Jenny,
those actions earned them the notorious distinction of being referred to as the modern-day Bonnie and Clyde.
I don't know, because
Catherine Diaz here, live in Orange County, outside of Union Bank. The feds say that it's many on the long list of robberies.
First thing, I'm going to start my makeup. Releasing my surgery to the timer for your face. Okay. So I'm gonna put it all over my face.
Relate, mi nena, que estamos solos.
Okay, so then I'm gonna set it all over my face. It's like 8 o'clock. No, it's like nine. Almost nine. So I look and I'm doing my makeup. But who cares? Then I'm gonna add this for the eye. Maybe it's for the eye. Oh, it's too big. That's what I'm gonna do. Then I'm gonna rub it against my skin. And then it's shade 3 and 1, which is ivory shade. Okay, I'm blending it out.
Love me like that. Love me like we ain't never let go.
Oh, yo, me.
Love me like that. me know your body fat, give me some of that. Let me know your booty fat when the beat drop. For me, my baby, where you treat it a rap. Love the energy when your fingers don't rock. Queen, girl, you're peppering, you ever look hot. Every queen, girl, you know, so you never yet flop.
I know I see from the warm to your side. I never see from sights of things. I'm feeling from Wet n Wild. And the shade is Black Ivory. I just like a light one because it feels better than something else. So I'm gonna bring my concealer like this. Contour, I'm gonna be using this palette and I'm gonna use this shade.
What's millionaire Steve Braun not telling us in his slick TV ads? The truth, he's not the authentic conservative he claims. Braun didn't vote between 2002 and 2006, but voted in the 2008 Democratic primary. And why did his Chicago-based firm Braun Consulting Inc. pay out $300,000 after being sued for misleading investors? What else is Steve Braun not telling us? With Honor Fund Inc. is responsible for the content of this advertising.
Okay. That looks like an alien. And then I'm blending it with this Wet n Wild brush, contour brush. It's like 9 p.m. now, like where I live. It's
there.
go over it. I'm gonna go over with this computer this summer. On my toilet. Okay, so I'm gonna do my I'm gonna go off camera. Actually, I can. I'm gonna do my eyebrows off camera, and I'll be back. Okay, I'm back. And I did my eyebrows off camera, like you know, like I said. I'm going to use palette. I never mentioned this palette. I have mentioned this, but I lost it somewhere. It was somewhere in my room, probably. I don't know. Anyway, let's get started. This is going to be like an easy outgoing look. So, I give you one of my boyfriend and stuff like that, you know. And I'm also going to use spotlights. Ta-da! From Makeup Revolution. I think that's how you guys can see me now. Okay, I know what. Okay, so I'm gonna use this palette, like I said. I'm going to use this. Which one? Which one should I use, guys? Like, tell me. Should I use this gold one? This golden one? Not to put it above both. All this pinkish. Okay, I got it. No, but you know what, yeah. I'm gonna use my hands because it's better if I get it out with my hands on here. Like that. Okay, let's go back to the first part, to the other side. So what I did, I guess it's like brownish reddish. Eyeshadow and put like part here. And then I went with this pink purple eyeshadow right here. And then I'll just be like purple bars right now.
Two melts.
Okay, then nothing happened. I'm gonna put like right there. Work it out all the way to the island. Oh, she knows. I was going to use a long palette. I think that's okay now. I'm gonna have to use this concealer. I grabbed the wrong brush again. Oh my god, what's wrong with you, Jenny? Am I feeling okay? Yes. Oh my god, it makes me laugh because I picked up the wrong things all the time. It happens. Oh my gosh, I messed up. Okay, so I'm gonna go over with like the look at that. Okay, I'm back and sorry guys. What else am I supposed to do? I think that's it. I want you to know. No. Actually, I'm gonna pick up the same color. Come on, bro. Okay, so I'm gonna pick up like a brownish, blackish. And I'm gonna put it in the corner like this. I'm trying to see how it'll look. Like a smoky eye, you know. So I'm not even trying to make. I'm gonna use a blendy brush. Blend the bit. I was just like making that face like. Look at this. And again, blending brush. I'm gonna use the concealer to carve this out real quick. Híjole, oh my gosh, me pasé. I'm gonna have to use this brush. Brow brush again, and then I'm gonna brush this bush out like so. I'm just happy tonight because, like, this is a beautiful night, you know. Like, now I'm gonna go ahead with the wing because I can never go wrong with wings. Okay, I'm gonna name this video My Bad Body. Look at this. Shit, this is like so bad. Look at that. Oh shit. I see. Creo que me voy a ir a tomar unas chelas, ¿no?
Okay, hold on.
This is a bad patty, look. Oh my gosh. This is what happened, guys.
And I said, I'm gonna use the same brush, and I'm gonna cut this out. Oh, it's not on Monday, it's not, genuinely. Okay, so I'm gonna put eyeliner. This is my favorite eyeliner. My bottom lash is from LA Girl. This brush, guys, I swear. There's a brush.
Up as well, like, let me show you. I'm not. I'm feeling so alive, guys. I swear. I just need like 3 more things, and we're done. And then I'm gonna curl my lashes. No, I'm gonna put mascara first, and then I'm gonna curl my lashes. I have a special video for you guys coming soon because, oh my gosh, you guys are gonna love this video probably. I don't know. I'm not really sure, but, because if you do, please give it a big thumbs up because it's my first year at prom. Going to prom. My first time going to prom. Like, I'm so excited. Okay. I put in the wrong one. Oh man, I put my eye. Okay, so I'm gonna actually put eyeliner from like the inside of my eyes. So I'm gonna do the off camera and I'll be back. Okay, I'm back and I'm gonna do my highlight. Okay, so I did my highlight and then the rest of my highlight off camera, and now I'm gonna do my lips, and I'm gonna use NYX lip, I don't know how you pronounce it, and shade Ambivalent. Can't pronounce it either, but it's this color. So now I see the mess I made. I'm gonna add a lip gloss on top of it. And the lip gloss is from LA Colors. It's like a pinkish nude color. This. So I'm gonna use that. So I will finish and I'll be back in like 10 minutes. 10 minutes I think passed. I'll be back in. Okay, so okay. I was going to put sun spray on my face, but I guess not. Because I left it over there. Anyways, this is my full face look. And my bad. Baddie look. I don't know how I'm gonna call it. I think my bad baddie look, because I like a dramatic and I like my wings so fucking long and cut. that I like it cut. No, I like it sharp because it's just right, you know? I will see you in my next video. I hope you guys like this video. Even though it's like a 40 minutes video, which I'm not, I didn't know it was going to be that long. It's like 9:52 p.m. now. It is late. But I'm happy I got to. Oh my god, I'm still trying to fix my shirt. And I put up some hoops on because why not? Even though I'm not going, even though it's late right now, like, I don't care. Like, I'll still wear my hoops. Probably gonna wear them to sleep. Anyway, anyways, I hope you guys liked this video. And please, if you liked this video, please give it a big thumbs up. A big thumbs up. Because that would mean a lot to me, especially if you subscribe to my channel. That would mean way more. that would mean so much more because it would mean so much to me. It would mean so much to me too. And yeah, I will see you in my next video. Bye! Bye, Mr. Morris. I just gave my little kids like this. Adios!